This is a Video Data Services production. The third annual Glen Cove Invitational Softball Tournament. Today, the Senior Girls Championship game between Glen Cove and Albertson. We join the game already in progress in the first inning, with Glen Cove having runners on second and first, and Kathy Henderson coming to bat.
The third batter, shortstop, Kathy Henderson. Nobody out.
Strike one.
Strike one. In the right center field, face hit. Macaron in the score. Lauren moves to third. Henderson on at first. Nobody out, one run in. Brings up the fourth batter in the order. Left center field, Michelle Minicozzi.
Four, one, huh? Strike three. Fearless choice for Denny as Lauren comes in to score. 6-4 in the fourth, and Henderson at second. Two down. Brings up the sixth batter in the order of first base, Mary Ellen Waiting.
5-1.
2-0.
Two balls, no strikes. Two outs, two runs in. In the right center field. Runners hold first and second. Seventh batter in the order, the right fielder, Anne-Marie Poe. Denny around to score. Waiting moves to third. Toll is on at second. The eighth batter in the order, left fielder, Eileen Campbell. Two down, three runs in. Top of the first. Hold on.
three runs on five hits. They feel his choice for Glen Cove in their half of the first inning, with Albertson coming to bat in the home half of the first. All right, ball in the outfield, bring him in.
Go, batter up.
Batter up. Leading off the home half of the first for Albertson, batting in the first position, playing left field. Lisa Diem.
Ball one. Ball two.
Time is out. Bye bye.
Both four.
Batting in the second position, playing first base, Joellen DeThomas.
Strike one.
Ball drops in, base hit. Runners at first and second. Nobody out. Touchdown, Donald Schultz. Bucky Dent coming to bat.
Ball one.
1-0.
Strike one.
1-1. Base hit in the left field. Diem in the score. 3-1 ball game. To Thomas, Joellen goes to third. Donald Schultz is on at second. 3-1 ball game. Batting in the fourth position, playing short fielder, Laura Giuliano. Nobody out. Swing and a miss.
Strike two.
bag and gets through. Thomas is in to score. Juliano. Now it's 3-2 ball game, one out. Schultz moves to third, brings up the third base, batting in the fifth position. Larry to Thomas.
Strike one.
That's it.
Row 2-1.
Two balls, one strike. One out, two runs in, runner on third. Bottom of the first. 3-2, Glen Cove.
Row
3-1. 3-1, 3-1, three balls, one strike. Larry Watts. First and third. Batting in a sixth position and pitching, Stephanie Moon. Look out. Sign him up, sign him up.
5-2-1.
Two balls, one strike. One out, two runs in, runners on first and third. Bottom of the first.
Low 3-1.
3-1, 3-1.
Strike two.
Oh! Oh! Book ball. Stephanie Watts. Bases are loaded. Batting in a seventh position and catching, Debbie Vince Aguera.
Ball one.
Runs in, bottom of the first, bases are loaded, 3-2, Glen Cove leading.
Strike two, 1-2.
Swinging, strike two. Ball, two strikes. Here we go. Two balls, two strikes.
All three, full count.
Strike three. Two down. Batting in the eighth position, playing center field, Robin Adair. Two down. Ball one. Little high. I don't think Kareem Abdul-Jabbar could hit that one.
Ball 2-0.
2-0. Two balls, no strikes.
Strike one, 2-1.
Two balls, one strike.
High 3-1.
Two balls, one strike. Good stop there. He's high to side. Two runs on two hits. Three whoops, a sacrifice fly. At the end of one complete inning now, Glen Cove. Three runs on five hits. Albertson, two runs on two hits, going. In the short fielder, one out. Batting in the tenth position, playing in the right center field, Lisa Bellillo.
Ball one.
Strike one. 1-1. Ball and a strike.
Stick it out.
Hustling play by the first base, Joe Ellen. Right center field for the 1 foot. Two down. Capiota leadoff batter. Third base, Leslie McEvone.
Ball one.
1-0.
Inside, 2-0.
Ball, 2-0. George Jennings has got it. Three up, three down. Nothing across for Glen Cove in near half of the second inning. Let's go. Inning and a half. Glen Cove, 3 runs, 5 hits. Albertson coming to bat in the home half of the second. 2 runs on, 2 hits. Ninth, second base. Stacy is over.
4-1.
Ball one.
Strike one.
5-7, and we won one 13-7.
Ball two, 2-1.
Two balls, one strike.
Ball 3-1.
Two balls, one strike.
Go for it, take it
back. Go for it, it's all rock. Batting 10th position, right field. Catherine McEnroe. Wrap up to second. From second to first, doubling off Izzo. Two down. DP. Top of the order leader, batter left field, Lisa Diem.
Ball one.
Ball 1-0.
Ball 3-0.
3-0.
Ball 4, take a base.
Ball 4. Lisa Rook. Okay, Stu Allen, D. Thomas is... is on the run and a drop of the glove. Runners hold first and second. Couldn't quite catch up to it, dropping. Ding up the shortstop, Donna Schultz. Down, runners at first and second. Mickey Dent swings a mean bat out there.
Strike one.
Strike one.
Hi, 1-1.
Ball, 1-1.
Low, 2-1.
Ball, 2-1.
Ball 3-1.
Ball 3-1.
Ball 4,
takes a loaded, shoots Wolf. Don't feel Laura Giuliano. Shortstop, Kathy Henderson.
Strike one.
Strike one.
Ball 1-1.
1-1.
Outside, 2-1.
2 balls, 1 strike.
Strike 2.
2-2. 2 balls, 2 strikes. First foul, look out, stay loose.
Yeah.
short fielder. Two down. Jefferson fielder, Michelle Menicozzi. She says she plays better than Joey does. Strike one.
Outside, 2-1.
Two balls, one strike. Ball, 3-1, 3 balls, 1 strike. 2 outs, top of the third. 3-2, Glen Cove.
Four,
Minnesota York. Brings up the pitcher, Andrea Denny. I know she hits better than her brother Bobby any day. That's when she throws that spitball. Good, a 3-on-4 at Minicozzi at second. Denny fielder's choice at first, and the side is retired. Cove in their half of the third inning. End of 2.5 innings now. Glen Cove, 3 runs, 5 hits. Albertson coming to bat in the bottom of the third. 2 runs on 4 hits. For Albertson, third base, Larry D. Thomas. Short. Good throw by Mary Ellen Reading at first. 6-3. 1 up, 1 down. The pitcher. Stephanie Moon.
Ball one.
Come on, Andrew, right in here.
Right in here. Right in here. All right,
2-0. 2 balls, no strikes. Second base, 2 down.
Come on, Andrew, right in here.
Beaufort. Debbie Walsh. Center fielder Robin Nadea.
Strike one.
Right center base hit drops in. Everybody hold. One is no relation to the umpire. She's better looking anyway.
Strike one.
One and one. Two balls, one strike. Two outs, first and second.
Three and one.
Three balls, one strike.
Four.
The goal walk. Raises the bases. Right fielder, Stephen McEnroe.
All three.
3-0.
Here's Scribbler at the end of the bat. So second to first. 4-3, two down. Waiting moves to third. Brings up the catcher, Hillary Sports.
Ball one.
1-0. Down here, please. Waiting in the score. Josh is on first with a single. Four to two ball game. Right center fielder, Lisa Pelillo.
Ball one.
Strike one. One on one. Everybody's safe. Third base, Leslie McDerone. I remember when she was a little foster.
Ball one.
1-0.
Strike one.
Strike 1-1. Second base, Tammy Loring.
Strike one.
It's now 5-2 ball game. Top of the fourth inning. Two down.
Ball one. High, 2-1.
Two balls, one strike. Green one. Fair ball, fair ball. Pelillo in the score. Macarone in the score. All the way round the third. Shortstop Kathy Henderson.
Ball one.
7-2 ball game, top of the fourth inning. Oh,
That's in and by, Loring in to score. Stand up triple for Seppi Henderson. Time is out. That's in and by, Loring in to score. The 8-2 ball game, one Cove, top of the fourth inning. With center fielder Michel Minicozzi. Ball, 1-0. Henderson in the score. Hard shot and a bad hop on the floor. Up with the shortstop head. Better in the order. It brings up the pitcher, Andrea Denny. Tenth batter to come up. Down the third. Everybody's safe. Two down. Brings up to first base, Mary Ellen waiting. That was 6 runs on 7 hits for Glen Cove in their half of the 4th inning. At the end of 3.5 innings now, Glen Cove, 9 runs on 12 hits. Going to the bottom of the 4th, Albertson, 2 runs on 5 hits. Well, I'm sorry on that. Yeah, 9 runs on 12 hits. Here we go for Albertson. Home half of the 4th inning. Lead up batter, left fielder Lisa Diem. Foul, look out, huh?
One and one.
Two balls, one strike. Beats him out. Lisa Dan.
Don't worry about it.
Let's go. Little Baltimore chop, the old fashioned way. Beats him out in the infield. And a hard one to play. First base, Joe Allen Lee promises.
Strike
5. 0-1. The initials of Joe D. Went to Fresco DiMaggio.
1-1.
A ball and a strike.
Ball 2-1.
Two balls, one strike. Foul ball. Two balls, two strikes. Missed out, heads up.
We don't see what's going on down at the first base.
Left field. One out. Shortstop. Donna Schultz.
Ball 3-2, full count.
Count is full, 32. One out, runner on first, bottom of the fourth. 9-2 ball game, Glen Cove leading.
Foul ball.
Foul. Still alive. Full count, 32. Come on, India. Foul. That's one way to keep the coach honest down there. Keep the coach honest. Loosen him up. Get you. Pop up to the catcher, two down. Dean, Lisa Dean Moonshine and tags goes to second. It is safe. Field denied. DM moves to second. Two down.
Foul.
Strike one.
Ball.
2-0. 1-1. Center field. See him all the way around from second to score. 9-3 ball game. Giuliano running all the way goes to second. Third base, Rory D. Thomas is
Back through the middle. Pacers. Juliana scores, hustling all the way from second. Laurie DeSamathers moves to second on the throw. 9-4 ball game. Two down. Pitcher Stephanie Moon. Back to the pitcher when the 3-1, the side is retired. Two runs on three hits. The end of four complete innings now for Glen Cove, 9 runs, 12 hits. Albertson, 4 runs on 8 hits, going to the top of the 5th inning. Second of first. One up, one down. Eileen Campbell.
Ball 2-0.
Short fielder, 2 down. The catcher, Hillary Stewart. 1-0.
Never seen the line of fate. Oh, she knows, because she was on my team.
Foul ball.
Tip, swinging.
Yeah, I can think of it.
1-1.
Ball.
Give a maple effort, he tried. Give a maple effort. Schultz, he says he's got another one to retire his side. Fifth inning. 4.5, Glen Cove now, 9 runs, 12 hits, coming to bat in the bottom of the 5th. Albertson, 4 runs on 8 hits. Catcher Debbie Vincigero.
Strike one.
Ball 1-1.
Balls. 2-1.
2 balls, 1 strike. This is the last.
drop ball for Debbie Vizicara. Center fielder, Robin Hood there. 9-4 ball game, bottom of the fifth inning.
Strike one.
He was shot in there. Dropped off the glove. Holds to a single. Tough chance to handle. Puts runners at first and third. Brings up to second base. Stacy is over.
Ball one. Strike two.
Strikes, count is two. First and third, nobody out. Bottom of the fifth.
Strike three.
One out.
Strike one. One. Strike two. Two and two.
Two balls, two strikes.
Alright, three and two, full count.
32, full count. McEnroe walks, the bases are loaded.
You're Superman. Wow. You're supposed to be behind the umpire. Behind the catcher.
Lead off batter, left field, Alicia Diem.
Strike one.
Ball game.
6-4 on the fourth. McEnroe at second. DM is on first with the fielder's choice. Brings up the first base, Joellen DeSamosi. 4-1. Adair moves to third.
Inside, 2-0.
Two balls, no strikes. Two down, first and third. One run in. Bottom of the fifth, 9-5 ball game. And the left field. And she's got it for the third out.
Go, get it, girls. You got one. I'm coming back. Come on, let's go.
One run on two hits. The walk, the fielder's choice for Albertson in their half of the fifth inning. At the end of five complete innings now, Glen Cove 9 runs, 12 hits. Albertson 5 runs on 10 hits, going to the top of the sixth. Left fielder Lisa Palillo. Hard one to dig out. Good try. Ball took a late hop there. Leadoff batter, third base, Leslie Macaron. Five to four on the fourth at second. Macaron on first with a fielder's choice. One out and brings up the second base, Tammy Lauren.
Ball 2-0.
2-0.
Strike one.
The ball to New York strike. Good throw. Good arm. Good arm. Good arm. Macaron moves to second. Two down. Shortstop, Kathy Henderson.
Ball one.
Ball, 1-0. Fire the shot. First base, nice play. To retire the side. Unassisted. Five and a half, Glen Cove, still 9 runs, 13 hits. Albertson coming to bat in the bottom of the sixth, 5 runs on, 10 hits. Shortstop, Donna Schultz, my friend, Bucky Dent. There you go.
Come
Strike one.
Strike one. Has made some nice catches out there too for Albertson. Good backing up onto the infield coming in. Laura Giuliano. In the left field, base hit. Steady Mitchell got back safely. Third base, Maury D. Thomas is Maury Joe D. Joe DiMaggio, that is.
Forward.
Foul swinging tip. Ball on the strike.
Ball, 2-1.
Good eye.
Two balls on the strike.
Strike two. 2-2.
Strike 2-2. Pitcher, Stephanie Moon. One ball, two strikes, one out, first and second, bottom of the sixth. Nine.
All right, 2-2.
Two balls, two strikes. Infield fly, batter is out. Glen Cove leading off top of the seventh. The center field, Michelle Minicozzi.
Ball one.
Ball one. Bravo.
Yeah.
Back to the middle. Bissett. Pitcher Andrea Denny. Take one.
Ball one.
On the fourth, and Minicozzi at second. Denny's on first with a fielder's choice. One out. First base, Mary Ellen waiting. Nice, good play. Good play on the good center fielder. Nice play on the DP to get the out in the thing for Laura Giuliano. Nice play. For Glen Cove, coming in to catch, replacing Hillary Schwartz, Kristen Henderson, coming in to catch for Glen Cove.
Go, ball's in, batter up.
Leading off the home half of the seventh, Albertson, catcher, Debbie Vinciguerra.
center fielder Robin Adair. A pinch hitter.
Yes, dear. Oldie Thomas is in the game now, huh? Oldie Thomas. Oldie Thomas is okay.
Batting for Adair, coming up for the first time, pensioning Stacy DeThomas's. All of DeThomas's promises. Gets delivered.
Ball one.
Come on.
Close, 2-1.
2 balls, 1 strike.
I sympathize with you.
Ball 3-1.
2 balls, 1 strike, 1 out.
Strike two.
Full count.
Both four.
Stacy walks. Batting for Stacy Izzo. Angela Tobia.
Strike one.
Strike two.
Two balls,
2 strikes.
Strike three.
Kathy McEnroe, right field. 2 down. Runner on first.
Strike one.
That's the ball game. No run, no hits, and a walk. Final score, Glen Cove, 9 runs, 11 hits, 14 hits. Albertson, 5 runs on 11 hits.
Come on, connected that. Hey, Rob?
Hey, Bob? You're in the older group or the younger group?
Sure.
Sorry for the delay. We'll have the team that's battled its way up in here for the right to play Glen Cove from Albertson, Robin Adair. Joellen D. Thomas. Lori D. Thomas. Lisa Diem. Sandy DeBuck. And this next young lady is no relation to the base umpire, Stacy Izzo. And the young lady who is backing up the infield from the short center field position, Laura Giuliano. Kathy McEnroe. Kim Messina. Carrie Ann Mensch. Stephanie Moon. Next young lady, if I would have given awards, my friend, the shortstop, Bucky Dent, Donna Schultz. Angela Cobia. Debbie Vince-Segura. Stacy D. Thomas. Coach Chuck Mintz. I hear you, thank you. And the gentleman that's got them all here behind the brains, with his fine coaching staff as well, Mr. John D. Thomas. Smiling John. Good game, Albertson. Well done. Well done. Good game. Division 1982 from Glen Cove. Susan Samos. Not here. Somebody will accept the. Here we go. Tammy Loring. Greg Nettis down at third base, Leslie McElroy. And Kristen Nelson. Come on, Peg Leg. And Lisa Bagillo. Bagillo. Way to make out these rosters, some of these. Kathy Henderson. And Marie Toll. Eileen Campbell. Henderson. Hillary Stewart. Mary Ellen Whiting. And I still say she throws a better spitball than her brother, Andrea Denny. I just think he's getting for TLC because he's got some good-looking girls out there. Mike Coangelo. And the young person that's been hustling all the way for the team during the course of the year, Lori Minicozzi. And of course, you got to have the brains and business manager behind the organization itself, Mona Gabe. She's a little bit of everything. And establish who is who and what. Let's. One is still sitting over there. That's all right. I was saving her special. The live wire of the team, Michelle Minicozzi. You always got to smile when you see her going. Just as long as she don't get the circuit course and blow a fuse. Thanks, Albertson. Thanks for coming. Enjoyed your hospitality. Come back and see us. Nice game. Good playing.
The proceeding has been a Video Data Services production. The public address announcer was Jack Sizemore. Video Data Services, for all your videotaping needs.